named Voila and Sebastian, they get separated due to shipwreck. After that, Captain saves Voila and fetch her to the coast. Voila now works for Duke called Orsino, being Cesario. Duke called Orsino falls in love with Olivia and sends Cesario taking marriage proposal to Olivia. But Olivia falls in love with Cesario, who is actually Voila.
But then Sebastian enters, and here the confusion starts in the play. After a lots of confusion and lots of fighting, the play comes at the end when Duke knows the truth of Cesario, and at just he was going to kill Cesario, just then Sebastian enters at the moment and he saves Cesario, and there the confusion ends. So now let's start with the introduction of the characters.
Neeraj as Duke,
Abhishek Mishra as his attendant,
Subhashita as Voila,
and Sebastian as Sebastian role played by Harshit,
Saurabh as Captain,
Anubhav Bhaiya playing the role of Antonio,
Animesh as Sir Toby,
Abhishek, Sharam Raj, Aditya and Sachin playing the role of officers,
Nikita as Olivia,
and Swapnil Bhaiya as Malvolio.
Now scene one starts. There is shipwreck on the coast of Ilaria. There are Sebastian and Voila who resemble each other. They get separated due to shipwreck. Captain with few sailors saves Voila and fetch her to the coast. Now there is scene one between Voila and Captain.
Oh madam, what are you seeing here and there?
What a lonely place is this. Can you please tell me, which country is this?
This is Ilaria.
Oh, but what will I do over here? My brother is no more.
Oh madam, I think he is safe because he is holding the mask very tightly.
Oh really? May God save him and make us united again. By the way, can you please tell me who governs here?
A duke called Orsino.
Oh, I had heard about him. But he was not married then.
Yes, now too. He is seeking for the love of Olivia.
Olivia? Who is she?
Daughter of a count who died with his son. After this, Olivia decided not to see and show her face to anyone for 7 years.
Oh, then I will serve the duke. Can you please help me to conceal my identity and disguise me?
Okay, as you wish.
Thank you.
And now you are going to see the scene of Duke's palace. Here, Duke is in very sad mood because Olivia has denied his request for love. And now Duke is very much disappointed because he has loved Olivia for 7 years. And after 7 years also, Olivia is not going to agree to marry him. And now, here Duke is talking with his attendant.
I love that lady very much, but I don't know why she denies me.
Sir, you can send a message to her.
But who should I send?
And just then, Voila comes to the Duke's palace. She enters in the Duke palace and becomes his favorite attendant. At that time, they become so close that one day Duke sends Voila to Olivia's house. And this is the scene of Olivia's house.
Where is the lady of this house? I want to meet her.
Call him inside.
Where is the other evil lady?
I'm here.
Speak to me. Sure, you are the lady of this house.
Yes, I am the lady of the house. Now proceeding your speech.
I have a message from my master.
What message you have?
Madam, my master loves you a lot. He can't live without you.
What have I to do with? Return to your master soon.
As you order, madam.
Voila goes to Duke Palace to tell him that Olivia doesn't want to listen his name. But Olivia falls in love with Cesario, who is actually Voila. Now on the way, Malvolio meets Voila.
What happened? My ring? Which ring? I haven't given any ring to you, madam. No, I haven't thrown. Okay. with me. Now God will save this lady because she loves her lady.
Voila goes to Duke to tell him what is happening with her.
Where is our honorable Duke? I want to meet her. Meet him.
Sir, you can...
Bully.
Sir, there is a boy calling himself...
Call him inside.
Sir is calling.
Have you seen Olivia?
Yes, yes, I have seen. She is of fair complexion, but she is not worth it then.
Then go again and try to convince her.
As you order, sir.
Voila goes again to Olivia's house, taking once again marriage proposal by Duke. And let's see what's the reaction of Olivia.
Sorry, but I again want to meet you, madam.
Call him inside. Who are you?
Cesario, your servant, madam.
My servant?
Yes. I came to speak of him.
Go and never speak of him again. I told not to listen to his name. However, what do you think of me?
I think my master loves you a lot. Please accept his love.
That is impossible.
Okay, then now I am going. But I will come back soon.
Here, the twist comes in the story. As Voila was returning to the Duke's palace, she was being challenged by Sir Toby. Actually, Sir Toby loves Olivia very much, but
hello,
he was the friend of Olivia's uncle.
You are the guy Olivia wishes to marry.
What are you saying? I don't know anything about that.
Just then Antonio enters.
This is against my passion.
Wait, sir. He is my friend. If you attack on him, I will fight on behalf of him.
Okay, I'm ready for that.
Olivia. Please stop. I don't want fight.
Once Antonio had attacked you, so now it's time the officers are coming
now.
To arrest
you. Officers are coming here.
We will see him immediately.
But wait, sir. Let me talk to this guy.
What?
Sebastian, return me my purse, which I had given you for purchasing.
Which purse? You haven't given any purse to me.
Oh, now you are denying?
I am not denying. Why, you are blaming me.
Come, sir. I pray you, don't delay.
Look you all, guys. I have saved this man from the jaw of death.
What can you do with that? Come fast.
Nothing. My luck is bad only.
This is the treasury for Antonio that he thought Cesario is Sebastian. And he is very panicked because he thought that his friend has cheated him.
They were taking him of Sebastian, my brother. And Cyprik also. It means my brother is still alive.
Sir Toby was finding another way to kill Cesario. And at the same moment, Sebastian enters, finding his friend Antonio.
Where is my friend? I am searching from so many days, but I am not getting it.
You again came here. I will kill you.
Why? What I have done? Everyone is mad here.
Olivia, listening to the noise, comes out and see.
Stop now! Don't attack Cesario! You leave right now! Come with me to my house, don't deny. I love you a lot, you are the love of my life.
Okay, madam, as you say.
Olivia expresses her love to Sebastian, considering him Cesario. Sebastian is surprised, but at the same time, he is happy too. He thinks what is happening, but then he agrees to marry Olivia, and now they are happily married.
Go ahead, now, call the priest!
Now here enters the priest.
Now I pronounce you as man and wife.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
After marriage, Sebastian went to look for his friend.
I have to go in search of my friend.
Okay.
Now, this is the scene of Duke's palace. Here, Duke is going with Cesario and his attendant to Olivia's house. As he was reaching the Olivia's house, let's see.
Where is the lady of the house?
She is inside, sir.
And just then, Antonio comes with
the officer. He's the man who saved my life.
Then you come here.
Okay, sir.
How? Sir?
Olivia, fed up of waiting, goes outside in the search of Sebastian.
Yes, my lord, my dear husband. Oh, here you are, my lord.
What you saying?
What are you saying, Olivia? I just checked you. Come, boy, we will return back.
Okay, sir. I am going with my master. Who has hurt you, lady?
My husband?
No, my lord. I am not her husband.
I will prove that. I will call the priest. Go and call the priest.
Now the priest comes and he said that Olivia and Cesario has been married.
Oh boy, you have deceived me. I will cut your head.
No, sir.
This is Sebastian enters.
How wonderful! One face, one voice, one habit, and two person.
Antonio, my friend, you are here. I lost you.
Two Sebastians, you both are same. Whom should I believe?
My father name was Sebastian. So, my brother's too?
My name is also Sebastian.
My father has a mole upon his crow.
I have also.
Sebastian, you are my only brother.
I love my sister.
I miss you, my brother, very much.
I miss you too. You have mistaken me, my lady.
I'm not having any problem with it. Simply as my husband.
I wish you, both of you, happy married life.
Thank you.
And Viola, many times you tried to express your love, but I did not understand. Give me your hand to be the mistress of your master.
It's my pleasure, sir.
Now the story ends happily when both the couple get together.